We're fortunate to live in Western New York, where there are many medical healthcare providers that can provide guidance to our clients with lung cancer. We have overseen countless cases and have seen firsthand what great medical care is available to all of our clients throughout Western New York. Of course, you have Roswell, but you have facilities all over Western New York that can help. And people are getting treatment, whether it's immunotherapy, whether it's surgery, whether it's chemotherapy, whether it's radiation. There's many options for anyone in Western New York who has lung cancer. When I started doing this work 30 years ago, there weren't many options for our clients. But now we have seen the great progress that has been made through treatments, including surgery, all the oncology options, and our clients are living much longer lives. And quite often, we've seen many with successful surgeries having resections of the tumor, having a full recovery. And that's great news because they can spend their golden years with their family and their children. We're happy to discuss these options with any of our clients. I want to make it clear, we are not medical doctors, we are attorneys, but we work very closely with our clients in understanding and learning about their clinical course. And we have seen firsthand some great benefits from the doctors here in Western New York.